Hello kids, today we are going to make a beautiful decor for our Christmas day. This you can use to decorate your house, your Christmas tree. So let's see what all things you would need to make this.
So for that we will need some ice cream sticks. I have colored it green, you can color it as you like. Then we will need a thread for hanging as it is a hanging item. And then I have a cut of a star and we will decorate it with thermocol balls and we will need Fevicol. Okay, let's begin. First, we have to make a triangle with these ice cream sticks. And for that, make sure if you are putting one end at the bottom, then make sure your other end should be at the top of other ice cream stick, like this. It is at the bottom, so this end should be at the top, like this. And here this end is at the bottom, so this end, other end should be at the top, like this. We will join like this and make it as a triangle. So apply glue here. Stick it, apply some force and stick it. Okay, that should be at the bottom. So apply Fevicol here. Like this. Now it will be at the bottom. It will take little time to dry. Okay. Now it will look like this. It's a triangle. Now we will paste thread. Okay. We will paste thread with the help of Fevicol at the top. So apply Fevicol here. Thread like this. Press it with the help of brush. And at the top of it, paste the star. Press it little bit, let it dry. Now we have to paste the thermocol balls. Apply Fevicol and paste the thermocol balls. Add little bit gap. Yes, I have pasted all the thermocol balls like this. It will take little bit time to dry, so keep it aside undisturbed. Okay. Now I will show you how what all choices you can have in this. You can have stars. Okay. Then you can glitters on it, or you can have pom-poms. Okay, this all choices you have, and you can also have mirrors. You can also put mirrors. Okay, it's all up to you how you want to decorate it. So make them and make your Christmas beautiful. Take care.